Hey, it's me.
Oh shit.
Can I talk to you?
Sure.
Hey, I have good news.
Wait, one second. Let me just quickly. One second. I got this. Okay, there you go.
I guess is coming back today.
Finally, my toaster
Mr.
wife is back.
Senpai said her wounds have finally healed. We're meeting in the lounge tonight. Don't forget, okay? See ya.
Goodbye. Ah, time to kill. Time to kill. Oh boy, we have one day. They finally fixed my toaster! Ba 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 ba! Da 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 da! Ba 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 da 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 da! Okay. So our S-links are looking fine and dandy. We have a lot of maxed, fucking baby, fortune. God, I'm so upset that I can't max these other two. I really want to max baby and the music dude. Ah, bad luck. My money's gonna blow out of my pocket. Oh no!
I'm back, everyone. Sorry to have worried you all.
Man, I'm glad to see you. I was getting nervous.
Me too. I was fearing the worst. I'm a machine. So I can always be rebuilt.
I have no idea what that was. Oh no! That was my controller! Ah! So, fuck! Damn it! Help! Ah! Ah, that's... Ah. Yikes. Does it still work? Hell
yeah. Even if I was completely destroyed, the programming data necessary to recreate me would still exist.
Nope.
Hey, don't talk about yourself like that.
They said another week would be required for a complete recovery, but I had the process expedited. Tomorrow is New Year's Eve.
I'm sorry for all the trouble I've caused.
No, Aegis, I love you!
Mitsuru-san visited me at the lab and told me everything. That must have been difficult for you all to hear. Have you been well? I mean, considering the circumstances. I'm sorry. It's because I wasn't strong enough.
No, I guess, sweetheart, I love you!
10 years ago, I...
10 years ago.
What I did to you was... But if I hadn't done that to you, you wouldn't be suffering like this. Ryoji has presented you with a difficult choice. Have you made your decision? I have a favor to ask of you. Tomorrow, when Ryoji comes, please, please kill him.
I guess.
I can't bear to see everyone hurting like this. Please choose to have your memories erased. Even if it means forgetting everything and everyone.
I guess, what are you talking about?
Yeah, this isn't like you.
What's wrong, I guess?
She has human emotions now. She's so human. Dude, come on.
Why? Why did I come back here? My mission is to protect humanity from shadows. But now I know that I can't defeat them. So then, why am I here? I'm useless. I cannot even shed a tear for you all.
Oh, I guess.
Oh, I know about the final boss. I'm probably gonna have to pull up a guide. That's what I was talking about, because Tyler told me about it. It's like, it's so stupid, the method how it works. So, if you don't know Arcanas, you're fucked, basically.
Why fight when you know that you can't win? What is the purpose of that? Why are you wasting your lives?
We're not wasting our lives. We're just planning for the future, right, Ken?
Right.
I don't understand. It must be because I don't possess a life.
This has nothing to do with having a life.
I'm a machine. A machine that was created to protect humans from shadows. But I can't fulfill that mission with the powers I was given. So then, what is my purpose now?
Being a my waifu.
Could someone please tell me?
I love you. No! I guess! You're so fucking human, it hurts.
We don't know the answer, I guess. The only one who can tell you what your purpose is you. That's why we're having such a hard time making our decision. There's just no easy answer. But as long as we're alive, we have to do something. When we see others hurting, we want to help them. So that's our purpose.
Can finding one's purpose really be so simple?
When I saw you collapse, I realized something. I want to protect you. I don't want to forget about you.
Fuka-san.
There are times when you will lose sight of your goal, and you will have to search for it. But if you can't find it again, then you must set your heart on a new goal. To truly live, you will need to make changes sometimes.
Do you think I can do that? Do you think I can change?
Yes. I mean, you've changed so much already. Haven't you noticed? In fact, you're changing even as we speak.
Sorry.
I know what my purpose is. I'm a machine. A machine who is here to live. And the one who has given me this new purpose is me.
I guess.
This is the promise I've made to myself. I don't know how I'll do it, but I guess that is part of living, too. Will you allow me to join with you all?
Of course! I love you so much!
Of course! You've always been one of us.
Thank you. I will be with you all, no matter what happens.
Yeah! shield. Athena! I love Athena. What a beautiful, beautiful resolution. So who hasn't had a Persona upgrade yet? Oh, I mean, I think Koromaru has. Koromaru is missing something. Oh boy. Does he even get a second awakening? I assume he does. Oh, he doesn't get it. Okay. Well, today's the day, and today we die, actually. Oh, wait, whoops. Way too high up. Okay. I don't think we can have a character arc for a dog. To be fair, the Baron Cat of speaking abilities. Do you think speaking abilities change the fact that they have a personality? Lies in the decision we make. Let's choose wisely. Heck yeah. I have 420 viewers. I am amazing. My existence is a meme! Never felt like someone fell in love. Just gonna continue. Ryoji has returned. You will have to make your decision now.
Hey, long time no see. Midnight's just around the corner. At midnight, I will change from this form into something unrecognizable. So, have you reached a decision? Okay, I'll be waiting in his room until midnight. Come see me when you have your answer.
Ryoji-kun.
Oh, and one more thing. Don't let the fact that you'll have to kill me influence your decision. As I said before, I'm going to disappear anyways. I won't feel any pain by dying, so there's no need to worry about me. I'll be waiting.
Have you made your decision? I see. Have the rest of you made your decision?
No need to ask me.
You know how I feel.
I wouldn't be here if I wasn't on board.
I'm with the rest of you. I'm in too.
I have made my decision as well.
Then we're all in agreement, yes?
Better let him know then, okay?
I love how we're all like, we're not going to kill him, and then there's just Minato, like, pulling out his fucking, like, knife, like, yeah, we made a decision. Of course we have.
Hey. It's been a long time since we talked like this in your room. Although back then, I didn't appear in this form, and wasn't known by this name. Don't tell me you've all decided to let me live. You're all going to risk your lives on a battle you can't win. But you're the only one here right now, so... I'll say this one more time. If you kill me, Tartarus, the Dark Hour, and your memories of the battles will all disappear. Tomorrow, you'll wake up a normal high school student. You'll be able to live in peace until the moment of the fall. But if you let me live, you'll spend every waking moment until that day in fear of your inevitable death.
Well, you're in for a big surprise, Ryoji.
Nyx cannot be defeated. It's useless to fight her.
Have you tried?
Are you still thinking? Or have you already made up your mind?
You must choose wisely. Oh, what are the odds? I wonder what the odds are.
I guess my words didn't change your mind. There's still some time until midnight. I didn't want to have to show you this, but I have no choice.
Instead of killing you, can I have sex with you instead? Hello, Thanatos!
See? I'm not human. I will bring death to this world until I am finally satiated.
Thanatos, why are you in my room? Get back in here!
Do not hesitate to kill me. I want you to think about this carefully. Is facing Nyx really the best decision? Right now, you are all confused by the truth. But some things in this world cannot be changed. You do not understand this yet. Memories are ambiguous. Old ones can be replaced with new ones, creating a new reality. Don't you want to end all your friends' pain and suffering? It's up to you. You're the only one who can make this decision. Now, this is your last chance. Tell me your answer.
I understand.
Hug me!
It's regrettable, but it's your life. You can do what you want with it. I will respect your decision. Let's go back to the lounge. I need to tell you guys how to confront Nyx.
Yo, what's up, Ryoji?
It's an unfortunate decision, but it is yours to make.
That's right.
But you can't defeat Nyx. It's impossible.
But we must still try.
Personally, I don't care if it is impossible.
I understand. It's almost midnight, so I'll keep this brief. I'll tell you where to find Nyx. She'll be at Tartarus. You must reach the top of the tower before the promised day.
When's the promised day?
Exactly 1 month from tomorrow. January 31st, 2010. Nyx will descend to Tartarus, and the world will end. If you go to the top of Tartarus on that day, you'll be able to face her. The tower exists for the purpose of Nyx's coming. As the appraiser, I usher Nyx into this world, and Tartarus welcomes her arrival.
The tower exists for the purpose of Nyx's coming. That's why it's called the Tower of Demise. So if we reach the top, we can fight Nyx?
Yes. But remember, from today you will fight against eternal despair. Like I've said so many times before, Nyx cannot be defeated. When you face her, you will finally understand this truth, and then you will realize what it is you are trying to stand against.
We understand. There's no need to keep telling us. January 31st. We won't forget that date.
Well, I'll be going on ahead of you then. I want to leave you while I'm still in this form.
Ryoji-kun.
Aegis, I'm sorry for all the pain and suffering I put you through.
I won't forget that you were my enemy and my friend.
You were my frenemy.
Aegis.
I love you, Ryoji.
Thank you.
Thank you for existing.
This will probably be the last time I'll see you all like this. But I'll always be watching over you. Well, goodbye. Best wishes in the coming year. That's what you say on New Year's Eve, right? See ya.
Goodbye, Yuri Lowenthal!
That Ryoji.
Great. Susanoo, okay. All right, listen up. Yosuke, this is enough. Oh, great. Judgment Arcana, okay. Was always meant to be. Yup. Wait! What the fuck? It's always meant to be! Full Arcana! Minato, Yuri Lowenthal, right? Okay, so you make Susanoo. Susanoo goes over to Persona 4 to Yosuke. Incredibly voiced by Yuri Lowenthal. Own Susanoo, fucking Yusuke in Persona 5 gets Susanoo as well. And their names are so similar. I honestly like to think this is a running gag in... I need a moment. I'll be right back.
Greetings. You have done well. I am in your debt.
Hello, I am back. I had to scream into my pillow for a moment because I'm ultimately very confused. Hey, Pikachu, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to the dojo. How you doing? I hope you enjoy your emotes and your stay. This is the decision you have all made. 2009 is quietly drawn to close. It was a year filled with many memories of terrible social links.
New Year, Senpai.
Aww.
Let's make this the best year ever. It's New Year's, but there's nothing really special to do.
Well, you can always wish people a New Year's greeting. Like, have a great year.
Yeah.
Aww.
Happy New Year to you too, Koro.
Yeah.
Oh man, I completely overslept. Why'd I stay up all night watching that stupid movie? Did you guys see it? It had these giant Amazon women running around in the jungle.
Why would I watch that?
Is anyone gonna visit the shrine?
No, I don't believe in superstitions.
Me either.
Oh, that's too bad. Yukari-san and the others are already there. They're all wearing kimonos.
Oh, okay.
Kimonos, huh? I'm gonna run to the store.
Hold it right there, Junpei.
What?
You're going to the shrine, aren't you?
No, I'm not. I'm just going for a walk.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm going with you then. I'm bored.
Oh, I'll go too.
Oh, boy.
All right, then. Let's go. You coming?
Anyone know where it is?
Yeah, the girl told me the directions.
Oh, they're all gonna go. Okay.
Sweet.
Jesus Christ. Great job. Wonderful. Beautiful. Great time of the year. They're all, oh my god.
Happy New Year. Let's all do our very best this year. Hey, you guys are late. We were just about to leave.
Yucatan.
What?
Happy New Year.
Mitsuru, you look so pretty.
Mitsuru-senpai, you look hot. I mean...
Stop staring at me.
Okay.
I've never worn a kimono before. Does my sash look okay?
Fuga! You look... Wow!
Jeez. This traditional clothing is quite interesting. However, it's difficult to move in.
This girl seems weird about that clothing.
I'm so glad I came. New Year's kicks ass! Yeah!
Yeah!
Junpei-san, why are you acting so strange?
Man, we got to see some great stuff today. Right, Akihiko-senpai?
I guess so.
Hey, aren't you guys cold?
Sis, the kid in the shorts!
A little, but I love this time of year.
That's not what I meant. Junpei-san said that you guys aren't wearing anything under.
Oh no!
He said what?
Oh god, Junpei.
Ow!
Oh, he deserved it. Great. 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 Wonderful. Do you want to leave? I'll stay a little longer. Alright, let me know if you want to leave. Wearing this makes me feel renewed, although the sash makes it hard to breathe. I pulled a fortune out and it was the worst luck. That's a hell of a way to start the new year. Dude, I didn't say that. Don't make things up. What? But you... Oh, the song. I'm not used to seeing the girls like that. I'm kind of embarrassed to look at them. How could Stupe say such a thing to a kid? But you know, it's nice to do this sort of thing once in a while. Let's think positive thoughts and hope for the best results. I drew a paper fortune and it read great luck. I'm anticipating excellent results. Oh, this song's pretty. Mm. Wait, doubt of what? I guess we can't do anything anymore. The music's nice, though.
What did you wish for, Fuka?
I wished for a great year. It's a bit generic, but that's what I really want.
That's what I want as well.
How funny. We all wished for the same thing.
But it wasn't a plea for help. I know that we'll be victorious.
We should get going.
Ah! Hello, Elizabeth. I'm calling to inform you to your Tartarus. Blue Pep. Yeah! I thought you would like to know. I wish you saved her. Thank you. Cool. Oh shit. All right. Is everyone here? Can we already go to Tartarus? Oh yeah. Nice. All right, give me Ken. And give me Igus. Bum, 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 bum. Personas. Personas. I need to fuse some stuff. There we go. Hey, Elizabeth, what do you think about hearing that the world's gonna end? I'm gonna get rid of Mott. Mudobus, Hamabus. I don't have that though. Fucking what? I can't. Oh. Don't give me the boosts! Okay, that's better, but sure. Even though, what is this? Empress, we don't have them. Feck! It's just a big feck. Oh, this is better. Yeah, I'll take this. Fuck yeah. Wait, fuck yeah. Give me that level up. Nice. Okay. Sweet. Is there anything else we confuse? I want to get rid of these. That makes Barong. Would it really be wise to fuse Barong? I doubt it would. Siegfried. Media. I don't need wind boost. It keeps giving me wind boost! Invigorate, Media Death Bomb, Blade of Fury. Sure! Nice. Bonus. I don't need mind charge on a physical attacker. I should have gotten rid of media anyways. Ah, the idiot! Whatever. Fuck it. Doesn't matter. I need... Okay, done. Meteorama. Do I have... I don't...
Greetings. You have done well. I am in your
debt. Hey, generic, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome, Noja. I don't have a persona that has a wind ability. Gonna summon her back. Cool. Nice. Did I take everyone? Yeah, I did. Time to start the grind to the top of the tower! Alright. This is gonna be fun. Woo! Get binched, bitch. Ah, fuck.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
They have fucking rainbow underwear. Okay. Good thing I got Garu skills.
It must be eliminated.
The enemies return to normal.
Isn't that great that I got a fucking Garu skill persona? I forgot which one it was though. Cool.
Let us strike while the iron's hot.
Wait, what? I guess what? Let us strike while the iron's hot. No wonder she's a toaster. Well, whoops, I didn't pay attention. Oh, okay. Let us strike while the toaster's hot. Give me that. Thank you. Sweet. Time to leave Rainbow Road. Area. Sweet. Oh! Oh, shit! What? Oh! Okay. Oh! Okay. Okay! Wait, did it just say Nyx? Did we actually create a social link with God? Oh boy. Oh boy. No, you were in my way, Akihiko, you I can't believe this.
Give me a sec, I'll scan the target.
It's weak to fire.
Don't mess with me.
Still alive.
Okay.
Two enemies left.
It's very nice of you to wait for me to change to a fire move.
Keep it up.
All right, good job.
Woo! Looking cool, Joker.
Fuck you, I was right. We are gonna go fuck God.
Thank you for the 3 euros.
It must be eliminated.
We're gonna fuck God. I'm so excited. I got a new spear for you! Heck yeah! So proud of you. Ah!
Skillful. There are three. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Oh boy. I just realized this persona has Garudine. Oh, suddenly I feel dumb. Oh, I guess, but okay.
Now's your chance.
I've been waiting for this.
Okay, now. Woo! Nice.
Great battle.
Okay. I guess, right? That's good. Whee! It's sword arms!
I'll scan the target.
It's sword arms McGee! I've always wondered what would happen since, like, Mr. 222, have you not seen, like, I already played Cuphead. No, we don't need to.
Well, I guess that's one way to go.
Did you see that, Shinji?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I can now bring you back to the entrance instantly. However, I can only use this ability inside Tartarus.
I wonder why. Cool. Why would I need this? Ow!
Watch out! Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Eh.
Appear.
Can't use the escape route.
Yeah.
Got it. Nice crit.
Persona.
She sounds more human.
It must be in the enemy's weakness is.
Nice Akihiko.
An enemy.
Ow. Ow.
Give me a sword. I'll scan the target. Tenkun defeated. It seems
okay.
Like it's
that's weak to one. Fire.
Athena.
Nice. We don't need to all attack
let
it though.
Strike while the iron. Understood. Did I succeed in protecting everyone?
She sounds so normal now. I'm so
my
proud of her.
Skill has increased.
Very proud of you. There's something different about this floor. Okay, oh yikes.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Oh boy. Ow.
Don't mess with me.
Yep.
Electricity doesn't seem to work.
The enemy's weak again. Up here! Oh, crap!
Ow, crap!
I can still fight.
Alright, time to fucking destroy this thing.
The enemy's off balance. Attack!
I've been waiting for this. Me too! I almost said Shinji. And then I held back. I was like, no, that's what he says. Oh, what? Cool. Nice. I can't believe we're destroying houses and houses. Woo! Do you guys think I can finish the game today? Or is there still a lot to go? Sure. Do I want to? Sure. Nice.
My skills have improved.
It's going to take a long time? Okay. Ah! Fuck.
Three strong enemies! Head in there!
What the fuck? Why does it have to do such a build-up?
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Wait, didn't we... Establish it with... Yeah.
That's it.
You have like 15 hours left. Turns out I'm gonna be doing a long stream today, guys.
Good job.
Oh my god. Don't you dare! 24-hour stream, let's go!
It's weak against. There are four enemies left!
Thank you.
That's it! The enemy is down!
Chance.
Keep it up! Again, again!
If not, I'll finish it tomorrow. Yeah.
Enemy defeated! One more to go!
Sweet. Yeah, boy! Give me that XP boost bonus, baby!
My level.
What? How much was that? Oh, whatever. The starting price is on the 220th floor. Please be careful. Oh my god.
Three strong enemies! Hang in there!
Ouch. God, these cubes are annoying.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. He's awake under these outfits. I need your help!
Oh my god! She sounds like Nanako now!
Is still alive.
Just two more to go!
The analysis
failed. Oh, crap! Oh! Okay, good. Oh no! Oh no! There he goes! Ah, crap! Oh boy.
Enemy defeated!
I swear to God, I hate this fucking thing.
The enemy is still alive!
Well, Akihiko's fucking dead. I can't believe this. Thanks, Ken! Sweet! Let's go. Nice.
Watch out!
Okay,
it's
there
weak
we
again.
Go.
It's weak again. There are four. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
He's awake under peace now, face reality. Never be charity. The enemy, your body covers all society. Damn right, I'm not here, gonna fight. I may have just realized which spell I'm missing. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I'm missing,
Your
Zeo skills. Aegis turns into Nanako. Against fire. Enemies to go. Fucking hell. Two left. Oh no, Ken! Oh no! Okay. Akihiko! You bitch!
Help, Ken-kun. He's not doing so well.
Oh my god.
Wow, you're strong.
Oh no. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god. I hate you. This is ridiculous.
One more to
go. One enemy. Jesus, please, yes.
We can't afford
them. Are you touching this child? Apparently. Don't touch the child. What are you doing, Akihiko? You goddamn idiot! No, Akihiko, please heal us. Thank you. What? I hate this fucking
bitch. A surprise attack.
Fuck you. Again, really? Are you for real?
Only one. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Can you stop?
The enemy's weakness is
thank hands fucking
tied.
Hell.
Watch this.
Fuck you.
Here's our chance. Let's do it.
You deserve this overkill.
All right. Next.
Fuck you. Oh, fuck. God, give me a heart attack. The enemy's on the next floor, please be careful. I swear to God, I'm going to commit Sudoku. Sudoku, Sudoku. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay.
It's weak again.
chance we could... There are four enemies left!
There are four enemies left. My emotions are all over the place.
Keep it up! Incredible!
Oh, fucking Gormit! I hate this! Why didn't you go... I hate it when you go over and you think you're on the right enemy and it just not isn't the right enemy! I wanna kill. I'm going to throw somebody off a building.
That's the last one.
That's a creative way to heal yourself. Yeah, I know, right?